Today's feature is focused on the Tomica Mercedes-Benz G-Class. The G-Class is one of my most favorite Tomica casting, starting from the 2018 mainline when it was first released, followed by the 2019 Tokyo Auto Salon exclusive, which I did a review. Recent purchase includes the Tomica Event model, which was launched in Osaka last month, followed by the TRU exclusive release. The G-Class is huge at a scale of 1:62 and also includes opening door, which Tomica doesn't make nowadays for their mainline. And what I like most is the realistic wheels that comes along with this casting instead of the generic version. Although it doesn't come with opening hoods like the majorette version, it's definitely a good contender and overall a good casting. When paired together with the Tokyo Auto Salon version, which comes with a more premium color, they look great. And now let's take a closer look at the Tomica Event model, the Germany Police. First impression, it looks really clean with the Germany Police livery, and is also labeled with the Tomica Event model on its body. It also comes with the Tomica generic light bar as well, as per all the other police model. The rest of the specs is consistent with the mainline and also the Tokyo Auto Salon version. Next is the TRU exclusive Mercedes G-Class. Wow, the body color looks great. Can't really describe the color, somehow it looks greyish blue. And this color injects more character onto the G-Class and also make it more adventurous. I would prefer it to be in matte finish instead of gloss. Otherwise, it looks great with the rest of the Tomica Mercedes-Benz G-Class. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thanks everyone! Bye!